Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is V. If you're new, welcome to the family. And if you're old, thank you so much for coming back. For today's video, we are talking about all things results day because I know it's creeping around the corner and I am nervous for you guys, not because I don't think you're gonna do well, but just because I remember being in your shoes and being like so scared. And funnily enough, I'm in Pennsylvania right now, hence the different background. And I was in Pennsylvania when I got my results day for A-levels and I was away doing summer camp and I was all alone here and it was quite a scary moment. If I could go back and like hug myself back then and be like, V, it's okay, ugh, I wish I could. So that's why I'm nervous for you all because I remember my results day, but I'm here to tell you, fear not, all is well, relax. So today's video is so kindly sponsored and is in partnership with Unite Students. Unite Students are an accommodation brand who are dedicated to helping students find accommodation and of course helping them all succeed at university, whether it's through helping you find a room, whatever it may be. Unite Students have your back and I'm really excited to be partnering up with them today. So let's get straight into the video. If you've been following me for a while, you will know that my motto is rejection is redirection. There's no such thing as failure. To me, it's just another chance to try again. Guys, if you've been following me on my journey on YouTube for a while, you will know that my results day did not go the way that I wanted it to go, which is such a shame looking back because at the time, I genuinely thought it was the end of the world. I was like, that's it. I failed, which I didn't even fail. Like looking back, I can't believe I thought getting 3 B grades was a failure. And now I'm like, I'm so proud of my grades and I wish I could go back and just talk to myself and say, V, you have done amazingly well. Just because you didn't get what you thought you were gonna get, it doesn't mean that the results you have are less amazing or less valuable. I should have been so proud of myself and I didn't have me to tell me that, so I'm hoping that me telling you will help you put yourself at ease. There are always so many different options. Make sure you're feeling calm, relaxed, and ready for results day because no matter what you open on that day, you have done amazing. You should be proud of yourself, and no matter what university you go to, no matter what course you end up studying, you're gonna be fine. And I think when results day comes and you have to go through clearing or you have to go through a new pathway, the information around it is so limited and there's no one there to kind of tell you what you're supposed to do when things don't go the way you want them to go. And if you have any queries or questions about Unite Students, you can check out their Unite Students blog, which is basically like a little common room place where you can go read about other students. They've also got a YouTube channel where you can see real life students who've been through everything you're about to go through, talk about their experience. It's the best way to get a nice varied scope about different kinds of students. And remember, like I keep on saying, it is not the end of the world if you don't get the results you wanted. I did not get the results I wanted and I am having a blast in life right now and I could not have written this outcome better. Like I think if I'd gotten the grades I thought I was gonna get, I don't think I would be where I am today because I'd have never gone to Oxford. If I'd gotten my A stars, I'd have gone to Exeter. I'd have never started YouTube because I wouldn't have felt the need for it. So many things would be so different today. So I'm super, super grateful that things happened the way that they happened because my life would be so different right now. So please remember, rejection is redirection. So on results day, when you don't get the results you want, I know it's something that a lot of students struggle with because it's not really spoken about very much. Do not panic. Everything is gonna be okay. So what I suggest you guys do right now before results day comes is make sure you have a plan A that you would absolutely love, your absolute dream, but that you also have a plan B that you would be equally as happy with. Then have a plan C that you would be okay with. That way you're limiting your levels of disappointment. Either way you will be happy. And I know that's really, really difficult to do when you've got your heart set on, I don't know, going to Exeter or Durham or Oxford, but you've got to remember that you're gonna be amazing no matter what university you're at, no matter what course. And if you have to go through clearing, it's not a bad thing. It just means you've got a new chance to have new options to maybe rethink the course you want to do or the university you want to do. And even if you're set on a certain university and you absolutely love it and that's the only place you're going to go, if you go through clearing, you can also kind of still choose that university but maybe do a different course. Or if your heart is set on a certain course, on results day, and if things don't go the way you want them to go, if you look through clearing, you might find that course again, but at a different university. So like, either way, you're gonna be okay. Like, I promise you, and you're gonna love whatever university you end up at. The main thing here is you've got to have an open mind. You've got to have an open mind because when you go into results day, like I said, you might not see what you thought you were gonna see, or you might see better than you thought you were gonna see. And you've got to have an open mind and be willing to be flexible. And I think clearing allows you to have that flexibility and be ready to kind of explore your options on results day. You might find an option that you've never even considered. Another amazing thing about going through clearing as well is that you can apply for accommodation through clearing. I know that a lot of you guys would have put down deposits at a different university, or maybe planned like your rent and stuff for another university. So you might be panicking, thinking, if I choose this university on clearing on results day, what will I do for accommodation? And this is where our wonderful Unite students come into play. Their aim at Unite students is to find you guys a room no matter what the results are, which I think is a really, really comforting thing to know, because I remember if I could just talk to V on results day, I would just give her a hug and say, babe, it's gonna be okay. Because I was panicking. I was like, well, I've already started looking at rooms at Exeter. I've already been considering Oxford. If I don't end up getting in, what do I do? Like, how will I end up finding accommodation so last minute? All this stuff, I was panicking. And all along, like, it will be fine, and you can find accommodation with Unite students. And if you want to know more about clearing or find out more about Unite students, you can click the link down in my description box, because I really think that it's something comforting to have for results day, to know that I can go through Unite students or clearing if things don't go the way I want them to go, or if things go better than expected, or if you just want to change your mind and explore something else. And if you've ever watched any of my videos before where I discuss how I got into the University of Oxford, you will know there were tears on results day. I was nervous. It just wasn't a good day for me, and I want to make sure that you guys don't have to go through that, because you don't have to go through that, and that's the point. Like, clearing has got you. There's so many different options. Also, you can talk to your teachers, your parents, your siblings, or check out other YouTubers like myself who can give you guys advice and guidance. I hope this video was helpful. I hope it was somewhat comforting. I want you guys to remember, you've got this, you're amazing, you're incredible, and no matter what happens on results day, be proud of yourself. You've worked hard up until this point. You've worked hard and you deserve to celebrate whatever results you see. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Good luck. Bye.